This next exercise works out your thighs, your core, and your shoulders. And this is called leaning crescent lunges. So there's a bit of yoga in this move. So you're gonna lean on one side, 45 degrees, lean, then bring both arms up, bring them back, and come up. And then the other side, lean, both arms up, and then back, and then come up again. And you're gonna do 20 to 24 reps. Again, this is called leaning crescent lunges.